You see, God loved you before you were even born. And God loved you in spite of your sin. God loved you, and he demonstrated that love towards you through the willing redemption of you and I from our sin to give us eternal purpose and eternal hope. See, if you're struggling with the question of why am I here, here's a simple, concise answer. You are here because an almighty God planned for you to be here, created you exactly as you are, so that you could have a relationship with your Creator and display the glory of God to a world, listen, that when you walk out of those back doors, it's hopeless and purposeless, going from one place to another, trying to find happiness, and will never find it apart from God. You were not an accident.